Hi, I'm Aarti. I'm a psychologist working with children and adolescents for close to 2 decades now. Adolescence is the time that children are experimenting with relationships. Now, most teachers tend to take this external manifestation of the symptom as bad behavior or difficult behavior. And this is why it's very important for us as parents and as teachers to allow friendships to be nurtured. The academic drop is only a symptom of something deeper that's happening within the brain, within the mind. I'm happy to be partnering with the White Swan Foundation to make a series of very interesting videos for parents and teachers interested in helping adolescents.